second round and a date with Creighton. From their Sweet 16 run a year ago when they got knocked out by UConn. Here is Clark, and her first shot is good. And we can talk about the scoring ability, what she's done, but it has been...
Kristen Gillespie told us yesterday, Beth, she didn't feel like the stage was too big for this team. And they will score on their first... Well, Bowman comes in as their four player, but can defend any position on the floor for them. And yes, we're talking defense, because that's what's key when you're facing an Iowa team.
So you've either got to run selectively with them, or you got to hope this thing stays in the 60s. Crompton for three. That's huge. And it is Bowman defending on Clark. Megan Warnock will drop the two.
Because we can talk all day long about Caitlin Clark's ability to score. But right now, Illinois State is so worried about Sonano that they're playing off everybody else, daring them to score.
Tony Tywo, the senior from Carmel, Indiana, checks in. Here is Sonano, two defenders on her. Clark gets a look and hits. The Big Ten's player of the year, averaging over 27 a game. Crompton, good ball fake, and their best three baller has hit a couple. Immediately, two bodies come every time Sonano catches. So she'll kick it out to Marshall for three. Clark, the pass. She averages 8 assists and 8 rebounds per game along with those 27 points. A couple of assists for Caitlin, her first rebound, got 5 points. And that's a couple triples for Marshall.
You say everybody was back, it's still different. Think about how much more national attention Caitlin Clark has gotten this season. But what I love about it is a quote from Kate Martin, who just had the block.
No one in the last 20 years, men or women, has been the leading scorer in the country as a freshman and a sophomore. And that's what Clark is doing right now. They haven't scored in the last 4.5 minutes here. Final minute of this opening set. Good flash by Bowman. Off the window, banks it in. And they are the favorites out in the Spokane region. Crompton. Boy, has she got the hot hand early. Her first quarter, excuse me.
She puts it.
And there's another steal. She's got a couple of them as well. Looking to get to the bucket, ladies.
And the rest of the Iowa players just have to spot up.
Long rebound. Brompton will get there. Wilson faces up and hits.
And the Illinois State's not trying to force shots. They're reading and reacting, but just not as well as Iowa at the moment.
Warnock. And steal by Clark. Good anticipation. Leads to the layup. 1 for 4 thus far. Should pull up mid-range and knock it down.
These young ladies deserve to play in front of crowds like this.
Winner gets the 10 seed Creighton, an upset winner over Colorado earlier. Caitlin Clark, 15 points in 14 minutes. Bowman, three, got it. Oh, we're going to need more of those. Open things up. Yeah, just 28% shooting in this quarter. Bowman gets the short corner and gets it up over Clark. Played for the legendary Dorothy Gators at Marshall High School before going on to win a junior college national championship. Sonano. Clark rifles one into Sonano.
Well, that's one to describe it. Other one is just tremendous hands, because you got to catch it or wear it. That
Minnesota leading the country in field goal percentage. The Yang to Clark's Yin. Redmond heating up. 4 of 16 from outside the arc.
What's worse than anything about Mary Thompson's 3 of 5. So the rest of the team.
Sonano again, a bullet pass. Clark with 6 assists in his first half. That's picked. Got it.
Clark gets the outlet. Waits for a Sonano screen. Sonano rolls. Sonano scores and one. They've missed their first three of this third quarter. Martin got it for three. All in attendance. Marshall, open look. Got it. That's her third triple. Now that's the kind of stuff that Clark has been putting up. She's on the bench right now, coming out of the timeout. Juju Redmond, the runner off the window is good.
Well, culture doesn't just happen. And that's the thing. Anyone who is known as a leader on her staff knows it's team.
Sonano with 14. Oh. And contributions from just about everybody else. Juju Redmond having herself a nice afternoon. Tyler's triple is good. Redmond knocks down another mid-range. She's got 15. Redmond's running. Got it. Good job.
Well, I really don't think Illinois State wins this past Sunday over you and I without the offensive performance of Mary Wong.
Clark, count it.
Now here in the second half against Illinois State.
Left to Clark, leaving, looking, sneaking through a couple of defenders for the win. Wong drives and hits, fouled by Clark. Tywo deep, good. Clark, the lob, O'Grady, up and in. The inbound goes right to Marshall, running with Clark, and Caitlin will get the finish assisted by Gabby. And Clark would rebound number six. Will she play enough minutes as she picks up her 10th? Assist, so she's got the double-double. She was a passer first, and now getting her chances. And Redmond with a nice putback and a foul on Sonano. And we'll see if she will remain with Illinois State. It's been a terrific marriage between her entire family and the Illinois State. Florida Gulf Coast got a big upset win. Here comes Clark. She'll pull up. Transition three. Now 27 for Clark. 10 assists. 6 rebounds. And they're going to put up some points. Gearbox. Good. Number three. Fun yesterday at the Illinois State practice. They didn't even have to mention Clark's name.
I know.
Was just pronouns. Her, where, know where she is. Where is her man? A terrific teammate as well. Redmond. The kick out. And the three is good from Newland. Just didn't have a finish. Inside Wilson spins and scores. Good use of the offhand.
Great footwork by Wilson.
Redmond steps back and knocks it down. Juju Redmond closes out her career with 25. Crompton also in double digits with 11 for the champions of the Missouri Valley. But today it is the champions of the Big Ten.